This is heavy like a motherfucker. I hope you don't break my, don't break the rod, bro. Look, look at this thing, man. Oh, damn. That was something. Look, it broke my joint. All right, good morning, everybody. It is early as a mofo. When I first came out, it was dark. Welcome to the first day of daylight saving time. This is when the universe gives you an extra hour to sleep, if that's gonna help you any. Normally when I'm out, at this time it's dark. So what the only bad part is about this is when I get back in, it's gonna be dark. Today we're gonna hit up on a party boat over on City Island. That's City Island, Bronx, New York. If you don't know, now you know. And I'm gonna get on a boat, meet up with some friends over there. Mike the Animal, fellow drummer, Mike the Animal Rojas, and he's bringing the partner. I don't know his name, but we'll meet him when we get there. Battery died. So as I said, we're going out to City Island, meet up with a couple of friends. Mike the Animal, fellow drummer, Rojas, and he's bringing the partner. And we're gonna get on a boat. I'm not really a fan of party boats, but I figure I mixed up a little bit. This boat is called the Current. The Current. It sits next to the Riptide, I believe. Next to, right out in the back of Jack's. Jack Bait Shop, which will be my first stop. So I gotta get some crabs. Yeah, we going for some blacks out here. Now that's one fish that I've never was able to catch when I used to go on the boats. All right, guys, I don't know if that last record. We got the bait here. We got the bait. Got it from Jack's back there. I'm a little disappointed a little bit because they're switching up. And this is why I really don't like these party boats. They're all about the money. And they switch up. They advertise for one thing, and they're going to tell you they're going for something different. Well, anyway, I already paid, so we're going to make the best of the day. We got my man right here, Mike the Animal, Rojas. But it seems like it's going to be a nice day out there. It's not too cold. Oh, so waiting for the pizzeria place to open up. Yeah, so. All right, guys, we're going to go in the bodega right here. And then we're going to go get our spot on the bus. I mean, on the boat. So, walking to the boat right now. This is a long ass walk. Yeah, I'm all right. A long ass walk to get to the boat. They should have gave us a little shuttle to it. This is called the Current. I forgot the whole name, but it's the Current. Docked in City Island, where if you're from back in the day, the Riptide, and way back in the day, you had the Apache. Okay, so I'm the new captain of the boat.
Wishful thinking.
We're gonna take this boat out now. All right, so we upstairs on the upper deck of the boat. I may retreat up here when it's time to eat. It's gonna be a good day. It's November, and it's gonna be 63, almost 65 degrees. I don't feel no wind out here, No wind, so that's good. You can see the water right here is calm. The water's calm. And this is my element, guys. I love being out here. I just don't like paying the money. And hopefully, next year I got all my boats, my inflatable boats. Don't make a difference, because I fish the same area. Take it all the way over there. I'll be up ready to go. Nice, you got a little ice thing up here. There's the day, what they call that? The dayliner or whatever that one. That's a charter boat, obviously a charter boat. There's some more people on the boat. You can hear the boat is getting live. He won't let me, he won't take a video so I can tell the truth is. All right, guys, we pulling out, as you can see. I'm taking a little snacky snack. First main street, we heading up north, up by Connecticut, probably hit out on that mound. It's gonna take us about an hour or so. Probably the same place I've been many years ago. I think I was on the Apache or the Riptide, one of those boats. Ain't cause Jack. So bad the captain gave me a fish to go home. Damn, that was an expensive fish. Today's a nice day, the boats are out. We're about to get it on and pop it. The boat left 10 minutes late. Just to let you know, the boat left out of port 10 minutes late. All right, guys, we done made it to the spot. Took us about 45 minutes to get here. We all geared up right here. I'm using my old trusty truck. Look at the guys. They all back on the back of the boat there.
The weather's fair, I'm not freezing.
Mikey Mike looked like he freezing, or he doubled up on the head. So, let's get it cracking. All right, we gonna do the first cast, get down. Who's down first? Boy, it's deep there. Still going. Still going. It's past my knot. Damn, I ain't hit the bottom yet. You hit the bottom?
No.
Well, damn. Hope I don't run out of spool. Damn, I'm not at the bottom yet. How many feet is this? Oh, now I'm at the bottom. Nope. Oh, I'm at the bottom finally. All right, we at the bottom, finally reached the bottom. Now I'm at the bottom. Got one. We got one on. Let's see what this is. Try, man. Hope it ain't you.
Nope.
I think he got. Is he still there? I think he got off.
Double header.
I don't think I got him. Yeah, I still got him. Still got him.
Lock your reel. Your reel's not locked.
It is locked. Oh, wait.
That's why it's spinning.
Well, get it, guy. Oh, he's still on there too. He's coming up. I'll fix it in a minute once I get it up.
Tighten your drag.
Oh man.
You don't like those?
No. You want that?
I'm sure I'll get better.
Let me take.
Yeah, Robin.
Yeah, right.
He's a good eating guy. Just the latest one up.
Oh.
Nice.
All right, guys. That's how I got a sea robin the first catch. We're gonna drop it back down. Take a picture of that. Mm-hmm. Or catch one going down. That's cool when you catch it going down.
Boogie, boogie, boogie up. Nice boogie.
Swinging. Oh, I thought we were going to have some wind.
So they're catching here, my man. You got him a little palm right there, a little porker. There we go, they're catching over here. I caught a sea robin. All right, so I caught two porgies and one. What's that fish I caught? Sea robin. Let's see if we can catch another porgy. You got some quiver in there, bro. So it looked like the action slowed down a little bit. Oh, damn. Pull it up too fast. I ain't hook it.
Rob, don't let her show you up.
Nah, she took my fish. She took my fish.
And you?
That's my fish. She took it. Well, you took it. I'm going to get that worm. Get that worm. Fish going to get that worm there. Watch. All right, so that's twice I got a hit, but didn't get to hook him. Felt like a porgy, too. Well, Mikey Mike got him. He got the fish I couldn't get. Look at Mike right there. Yeah, Mike. Got that porgy arm. I'm back to my no action. And lady over here is out fishing me. She out fishing me. Well, they catching on this boat. Porgies, if you like big porgies. I'm gonna have to check my bait. Oh, wait a minute. Got a nibble.
Mama.
Got a nibble. That's it. Just a nibble. Come on now. There we go. You ain't want him? You too small?
Baby. 10 and a half.
10 and a half? Oh. All right, got one on. He feels heavy too.
He heavy?
Yeah, he feels heavy, right?
Nice.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I don't see him yet. Young lady got the eyes. You see him yet? You see him? Damn.
Okay. Nice one. Bring it over. Put the rod down. You can push the rod up.
All right.
Down between your legs. You go for the hook first, like this.
Uh-huh.
Go for the hook here, uh-huh. And then you stop shaking.
Okay. Well, there we go, guys. We got nice size pork. There you go. Put them in the buck. And we're just going to reset. I'm getting bites. I'm going to get a hook.
You see, look. Mama. Mama.
All right, got him. Got him one on. Yeah, I got him now, baby. Let's see. I think he fell off. I think he fell off.
No balcony.
Fell off. Let's see if I still got the bait.
Hey, Marky.
Yeah, it's too light now. He kind of fell off.
No, make no walkie.
All right, I got to rebait the bottom. All right, I got something on. I don't know what it is. Hope it ain't a sea robin. He hooked. He's like under the boat. The boat is current going the wrong way. Okay. Oh, there's a big porgy right there. Oh, he ain't as big as I thought he would be. What he do? Oh, you got a blackfish. Where the blackfish at? He too small, right? That blackfish too small. All right, so we caught another porgy. You see my man Mikey Animal caught one. Let's see that porgy right there. Wipe my hands. All right, show that porgy, man. He can't even get it unhooked. The guy down there got a blackfish all the way down there. I don't know if, I think he threw it back. He had to throw it back. I don't think it was a keeper. Hold that up. That's a nice one. Yeah, he got a nice color. Got a little spot on it. Man, this lady here is like lucky, man. Her bucket's halfway full. Look at that. Look at her bucket. I got to catch up. A long way to go. Let's go. I'm going to be getting no duck. Good. I think we got another one on. Yeah, he's on. Whoa, this one feel a little weighty weight. Can I get lucky like her? Get two?
Yeah.
Can I get two? I'm asking them sea guards.
Yeah, maybe.
We'll see. I never get two. Oh, it's working my bad arm. Don't be no sea robin. Oh, that's a nice size one. Took the whole clam.
Keep reeling, he's still there. Oh, leave it in the water.
That's a big baby.
Keep it in the water, let it swim.
That's a big black. Look at this guy. She caught a blackfish today.
Yeah. Oh, we got a killer here.
Let me get my phone for a picture.
I'm
gonna
call for the net.
Well, I don't know what it is.
Oh, he got one too.
Another one.
Never stop reeling. Keep reeling always. Never stop.
Because you
never came off. Never stop.
I hate you.
Mikey Mike pulling up. Nope, Mikey Mike came up empty.
Watch it.
That's your money, kid.
I got another one on.
Nice, buddy.
Oh, shit.
one stuck.
I got it.
Stuck. We got another one, guys. We got another one. This one look heavy.
You gotta
like, you gotta get it like you going for flounder, look like. Boy, this is my bad arm too. So, here we go. I know it's my bad arm, man. I can't even hold it that long. I got hurt in Greyhound. It ain't the same. The bicep. Oh, the bicep tore. All right, guys, we got another 40. We ain't get on the big guy yet.
Nice 40.
That's all you can say, nice 40, man. All right, guys, so this is the porgy. He all bloody messed up. Sorry, dog. That was on a worm. So that was on a blood worm. I've been catching the porgy on the blood worm and the old clam. It don't even make a difference. So we're gonna put another blood worm on. All right, boys, look at that. As soon as I drop this down, I got another one. Let's see what it's on, dog. I've yet to get a double header. Yet to get the double header. I think you done found a honey pot here. So let's go in it before it gets emptied out. Another porgy, damn. Didn't take long, about maybe 10 minutes a piece. Oh, and he's got him right in the lip. Look at that, my God. Got him in the lip. He's just doing a little porgy dance, that's all. Dance, baby, dance. That was on, catch him on. Oh, we caught him on we caught him on a clam, I believe. Yep, caught him on a clam. All right, guys, we're going back in. Let's see how it works. So between the last fish and the fish before that took about less than 5 minutes. So let's see. It's a little deeper water here than before. People are catching, but I just can't get doubles. Let's get a double, baby. Let's get a double. Speaking to you, Neptune. All right, we just hit the bottom. I'm gonna tap it, make some noise down there. Uh oh, we gotta hit again. Look at that. He's on. I got another one on. That was just when it hit the bottom. But can I get a double? This feels light though. He's there though. Oh, now he's fighting. Little porgy fight. I just feel like he just got off, though. I think he got off. I'm gonna be mad if he does. No, he's still there. I think he's still there. He just ain't doing nothing. I think he got off, man. Damn.
Got off.
Oh, we see. Let's just bring it in. You never know. Yeah, he got off. He took that clam and ran. All right, he got off. Damn it. Okay, guys, we got another one on. I was about to pull it out to check the bait, but I got him. One just tickled my back.
Wow, nice one, dude.
Jumbo Porgy! Oh, another jumbo! Not the biggest one in the school, though.
That's right. Keep me coming back. All right, we caught another one. Not as big as the others, but
it worked fast. It worked fast.
Here we go. Make a nice little sandwich. Let's put it back in the water. You on the rock, bro? Oh, don't tell me Mikey the animal got two. No, he only got one.
Yeah.
He got a little baby. They get excited. Huh?
I got home with Jumbo.
Can you move on? Okay. All right, we back in. Okay, we got one. Oh, this is heavy too. Maybe I got a double now. Oh, this is heavy like a motherfucker. I hope we don't break the rod, bro. Look at this bin, man. Oh, damn. That was something. Look, it broke my joint.
Fell right there?
Yeah, it was heavy, man. I was like, I hope it don't break the rod. Oh, man. Look at this. I don't think I have anything on it anymore.
Nice.
Yeah, it broke the whole thing. Look, that must have been a blackfish.
Oh, my God. Maybe shit.
It broke my whole joint. I ain't got nothing else. I'm a blue? All right, we got it. We on another one.
Jumbo time.
It feel like the last one. Please don't break.
All nice fish. All beautiful fish. Only on the Island Current.
Oh, that's what this place is called, the Island Current? Oh. We doing it again with the porgy guy. We ain't got on a big black or anything except for that one that broke the line. But we're gonna be eating and got it right on the lip. Look at that, right on the lip. Easy to get it off. Perfect. All clam. Clam. I'll do a little porgy swim dance. All right, we're gonna put some more bait on. All right, we're going back in. What? Mikey, they don't look heavy though. It look kind of like average.
Here.
You got a nice little bend now. And you got a nice porgy on there. Look at. All right, guys. So it's been about 20 minutes. It got a little quiet for me. This guy behind me just jacked my spot. Mr. Peanut Man. That dude right there. Let's see. We may have to reposition Cap. That's the Cap down there fishing. Let's see, he's like the guy with the hoodie. He's catching fish. My man catching fish. So got a little quiet, like I said, but the sun is coming out on our side because it's heading on to the west side. So it's gonna get heated up here. I don't know how that's gonna affect the fish. Let me ask the expert. So is the heat gonna?
The sunnier the better, it's supposed to be.
Oh, that's all you heard. You heard it from old Mike. Mike said the sunnier, the more sun, the better it is, right? All right, let's see. All right, Mikey just pulled up another one. He's big, but not as big as the others. But he's definitely going to take home. Meanwhile, back over here, I got something going on. Something was going on, but damn, I think the boat current or something did something. And this one, Phil, we got one on. Tide. Oh, this guy's a little fighter. He got a little weight on him. He's making my broken bicep work. Making my little bicep work, my broken one. Oh, shit. Let me know if you see him, Mikey Mike. Let me know if you see both of them. Uh-oh. Oh, he's still there. One. Well, thank you, King Neptune, for the one. All right, there it is, guys. We brought him in. And I didn't even have no bait. I don't think I had any bait on this one. Once again, we got him right in the lip. Right in the lip.
Because she don't feel the first bite. That's
why
they get
them
on a second bite. That's why they get
them double. So say that again, Cap.
Fishermen are too stupid. What happens, they feel a bite and they don't yank first.
Oh, okay.
And then when they feel the next bite, then they yank, and that's how you get the two.
Oh, so you say don't get on the first one, wait till the second yank, right?
Yes, sure. You can lose the fish too. I'd rather just bring the one in and be happy.
All right, I'm going with your philosophy there.
You gotta be a pro at that.
Was it rigging the one or the two?
First catch the one.
Oh, catch the one.
That's how you start.
Trying to get the double, that's what you're trying.
Is that what it is? I'm taking Cap's advice. I'm taking Cap's advice.
Hey, check it in.
Big one. Big one's on you.
I'll get him first.
Hey!
And he got it.
There you go. This one was sleeping. He was like, I ain't gonna throw it until like I ain't on there. Give me one time to get off. This is a big one too. Look at this bad boy. All right, guys. I don't know if I got that last one. I caught another nice size one. That's one right there. That's that one right there.
You're
gonna get back in the game. Let's go. I ain't gonna think it's a bluefish.
You're gonna get caught in there.
Oh, it's a shark, a big bluefish. No, that's a blue. Yeah. They got that big blue. They caught a bluefish. That's my bluefish that bit off my joint. You eat those? You don't eat those, right? You told me you ain't eat a bluefish. So he caught a bluefish on the, what's this boat called? Something current? All right, pulling them in, guys. Pulling them in. I feel like a little hefty one here, too. By the time I finish fishing, my bad arm is going to be strong. Mikey's on too. There we go. He ain't real big. There you go. Got him right on the lip. Right there. Makes it easy to come out. There it is, guys. Oh!
Almost lost it by a drop.
If it wasn't for that bar. All right, guys, we're going back in. I got a blood worm on the bottom and a clam on the top. Let's see how that combo works. I have the blood act like chum, bleeding all over the place to attract the fish. But they better get on my line and nobody else's. Seems like just jigging, stirring up the bottom kind of helps out. So far on the boat, people caught blackfish keeper, bluefish keeper, and two sharks keeper. I ain't catch a blackfish yet, but you know what? I'm gonna get that blackfish one day. If I got to go to Rhode Island, catch the boat, go for the weekend, you know, go up there on Friday, wake up on Saturday. All right, Cap, I think it's time to move on. Yeah, Mikey's back bucket. Mikey's bucket is overflowing. They still kicking. He ain't got no water on him.
They cleaning fish already?
Yeah, they've been doing that. I guess they got their limit, so. All right, guys, we're going to wrap it up right here. Ain't nothing popping. Captain said we're going to be leaving in a minute. Says we'll be back at the port about 3:30. Right now it is 1:45. So it took us about 45 minutes to an hour to get here. So as you can see over here, we're cleaning the fish. I'm going to take my little catch home. I'm cleaning myself, save myself $30, a dollar fish. Yeah, I'm cheap. Soon. This boat is like $80. Least they can do is give you like five fish for free, you know, sell the thing. And the next time I see you, you know, I'll pay you a little bit extra. But it's my man right there, Mikey Mike, the animal. Brother over there caught the big fish. He caught, what did he catch, Mike? He caught a blackfish, bluefish, and some porgies. He got his money's worth. I was just happy to be out. You know, this is my first time on this boat. The island count, current. We'll give a feedback later on. But thanks for watching the channel. See you on the next episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Please hit the like. And we'll see you out there. This will probably be my last time. Maybe next week we'll go out on the boat from Long Island. See you then.